I would like to be remembered as one who followed God with all his heart, with all his soul, with all his mind, with all his strength, and one who is a faithful follower of Jesus Christ, and a good husband, and a good father.